two lower than this.
You think I want to win, but you gotta realize we're 4 inches off the top here, right? So you keep only one, right? So it's always nice pulling a little farther down.
Yeah, we never pull with
we got a few guys that we put them on because they want to put your fingers through the table. Like, guys, that's a win. Let's just start over here.
Yeah.
So, you know what I mean? But as you swipe them down, you're staying right there. I'm over my fingers now. There. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, a little bit more. Keep going. On the thing, all you're pulling on is these fingers. The only thing I'm holding is these fingers. You're going to roll out on those fingers.
That's a good pull.
All the way down.
I wanted to get in there.
And looking, like I said to him, you start counting these knuckles. One, two. They should be like this.
That's what it should be like.
You should see them.
So there you go.
Absolutely. And that, keeping that shoulder kind of tucked in and rolling over. I see him. The fist is like punching this way.
Be like my right.
I mean, that's technically.
Because I just don't have it. When people turn me up,
hips still tight to the table. That means
I'm stuck here now. Don't have much transition, you know.
Yeah, you got holding power,
I can hold it. I just can't. Like, I don't have.
See, when you that, you got so many different things to do. Like, you might want. Yeah. You're gonna find what works for you, but just when I line up this, this is touching here.
Wow.
I'm not worried about this touching here. They can't really do what they're gonna be doing.
It.
But when you pull against it, you watch this. Start going. It's gonna come in contact anyways. But I don't have to touch it right now. It's gonna come in contact, right? So, is there a point?
Oh,
right? See, yeah. Keep those fingers on there. Yeah. That's nice, yeah.
Okay.
Joining us now.
Yeah.
Mondays and Thursdays.
Yeah. Yeah, that's bad.